scouting roads. Trying to get my race bike out tomorrow. I'm on the gravel bike right now. So just scoping out the roads, trying to make sure they're cleaned off good after all this rain we've had last week. Race bike tires are fragile.
Alright, I made it to the end of the route. Trying at 17 miles. Had a headwind most of the way, so it ought to be easier on the way home. But the roads look pretty good, so I'll double check the weather for tomorrow and hopefully get out the race bike. But, yep, that's about it. See you later.
On the racing bike, so it's a lot warmer today. It's probably close to 70 right now. A little breezy, but nice. Had a headwind all the way out here, but it'll be a headwind on the way back again, or tailwind, I mean. So that'll be nice. Feels good to be back on the bike again, though. It's been a couple hours riding. Hopefully. So. Alright. See you later. Well, we got a big fire up here. Hopefully it's just a field. It wasn't going when it came out. Yeah, it's burning the field, I guess. I'm at 38 miles now. 10 miles to get home, so end up, you know, just under 50 miles. 48 exactly, should be. Really nice day. A little breezy, like I said. It's pretty windy out here, really. Looks like the weather's pretty good for next week. A couple rainy days, but not too bad. So hopefully we'll get outside more on a race bike and get ready for Texas. So, see you next week. Thanks.